267. Fat as shit. Hi guys. January 1st, 2024. Time to stop being fat as shit. The past 3 years have been pretty rough with shoulder surgery and things like that. And then the past 10 weeks just been really rough. Got a lot going on. We'll talk more about it in this video series, but gotta lose some weight. Gotta get back in shape. Not weightlifting no more because of shoulder and bicep issues. So gonna get back into the CrossFit with dumbbells and just to get in shape, but let's see how much I actually weigh on January 1st and see how much I have to lose. And we're using an industrial scale, so it'll be exactly what it's supposed to be. Oh, that's in kilos. Step back. Put it in pounds. All right, take off a couple pounds for .267. Fat as shit. So take a
moving in here and hiding it.
Huh?
But if you're recording?
Yeah.
180 today.
180. So 267, fat as shit. Need to lose about 30 pounds by August. Yes, Keith, 267.
Oh, shit!
That's the biggest I've ever been. That's right, Ben. This is what a real heavyweight looks like, Ben.
Heavyweight open, baby.
Bacon's only about 5 pounds heavier than me now. All right, so starting today, like I said, getting back into the CrossFit stuff. We're gonna do some conditioning, some strength, some squats. Nothing too crazy because I've been so beat up over the past year with my back, shoulder, bicep. I still can't really do any barbell work when it comes to like a clean or a overhead press. So we're gonna just be smart with it, but track everything, video everything. You know, if I'm consistent with the videoing and tracking my stuff, then I'm gonna lose the weight. So if I'm consistent with you guys posting, sharing, vlogging, the podcast will come back this week, once a week, talking about a progress. I'll be able to lose the weight, get back to about 230 or under. And then who knows, maybe compete at like a CrossFit event or something like that if I can figure out what's wrong with my bicep. But today, what we're gonna do, it fucking sucks when I wrote it up. We're gonna do some sandbag cleans and running a warm up. Then we're gonna work up to a 10 rep max safety bar squat. Then we're gonna work up to a 5 rep max double overhand deadlift. Then after that, it's gonna be 30 minutes of skiing, farmer's carry, rowing, and sled push to get it started. So see how that goes. All right, so that was a warm up. 3 rounds of that, fucking sucked. But gotta get the capacity up, even just for strength. So now we're gonna go to safety bar squats and deadlifts, and then we'll get our real Metcon in. So I did pretty bad. I'm so out of shape. That would probably take me like 5 minutes back when I was in shape with CrossFit. All right, so we just got done doing our 10 rep max on safety bar and our 5 rep max on the double over clean grip deadlift. They were both pretty soft and light, relatively speaking, of what I used to be able to do, but got it in, did what I needed to do, worked up to 300 on the safety bar for 10 and 308 on the deadlift for 5. And then drop down to 265. Just gotta get back in shape. All right. Just finished the 30-minute AMRAP of, oh man, fuck. Farmer's carry, ski row, and we did lunges instead of sled sprints. Just easier to set up in here today with the baby. It's pretty rough, just do work. Remember, subscribe, watch the videos, download podcasts, all that good stuff. And like I said, I'm gonna be consistent because I'm fucking fat as shit. I need to lose this weight. So see y'all next time.